take me down to the paradise. Please, won't you please take me home? Do 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 do. Tweet out on live. Oh. Of course. My god. There are twins and we passed. All right. Poor Fortnite. It's not getting any views. Ooh. Hello, Vic. Hold on. Still says nobody commented. That just screwed my landing. No. Oh, God. Nobody landed at my house. Hello. Hello, Vic. What happens when I'm sad, Vic? The stream is doing terrible. and I only got an egg launcher. I got killed from where? Oh, great, yeah. Someone just ripped. Yep. Just some random guy behind me. Yep. Just some random guy. Of course. Just shot something lucky. Killed me. I love it. And Vic, it's really not. It's like, maybe. That was just stupid. That was really stupid what just happened. Salty. Honestly, I just really am tilted. I'm going salty though. I gotta take the skin off, it's starting to get boring. Nutcracker suit on. I've been feeling kind of nutcrackery. Just open up the front door. Of course. Please just let me do this. I cannot. I. Whole lobby just shoots at me. I like there were probably four people shooting at me right there. Honestly. Going tilted. I don't really care. I'd rather go here than salty. Apparently everyone goes there. It's honestly stupid. What's up, Chili? See? Why am I lagging? And fucking shield. I just want to kill myself, honestly. I wish I could just jump off. Oh my god. Dude, from where? Really? There's a dude. Where? And he killed it. Was he next to me? I broke my headset. I had to fix it. All the parts came out of it. Oh, fun times. I'm getting killed by someone who's fucking like a ghost or something. Is he invisible? And it doesn't even let me ready up. Of course, game sucks. Like, honestly, where was he? Where he commit? Was he sitting in a corner? Just sitting in the building in a corner? Like, honestly, I want to know where he was. I wish there were kill cams, because that would be a good one. Where was the ghost? He had to have just been sitting in a corner. Literally, that's the only thing I can think of. Where else could any of them... Anyone... It's... Woo. Where was he? Are there 5 people in the stream and 7 comments? Oh. How? That's another thing. How did I not kill him? Oh, no way. You think I'm letting that happen? Fine. Pretty sure he just killed himself. Did he kill himself? Yeah, he did. How do you kill yourself with a homing launcher? It literally shows you. Like... I'm just gonna be a complete douchebag, you know what? How much damage does it do? 121? Alright, yeah. So you only need to drink 25 shield. I shoot the Cavalier. Oh, all right. Oh no, wait. Need a way more open spot for that. I'm done. I don't even know why I'm using that. Like, if I... It's just gonna kill me. I'm gonna drop it. The LeBron James, I shoot the Cavaliers. All I need is more mini shield and I'll be fine. I'm pretty sure these count as solo lens. Could be wrong. Every game mode is always counted. I don't know why this one wouldn't. It's like people know I'm here. Jesus. He's really shooting these. God, what are you doing? Where are you? Twins and we passed. All right, huh? Oh, yes, it's starting to feel way faster. Didn't even have wood. He had like a, he had 107 wood. That sounded like it was, I knew it. Who shot that? Oh my god. Is this squads? No, it's not. I was gonna play solo for a minute. Vic, I'll play squads in a minute if you want. Bush? Usually people like to sit in bushes when they use those things. Did he kill himself? I think he did. I don't know how. I don't know, Vic. I'll play squads in a minute. Thought processes. Do I go for the guy in the base or the guy shooting at him? I'll go for the guy in the base. He had one impulse grenade, really? He had many, so. Only annoying part of this game mode is egg launchers. Was that him right there? If I have to, I. Alright, never mind. We'll go back. We'll go back. Not get hit by the storm. How much damage does this do? 121, alright. So when I get hit, I'll have 4 health. How'd he hit me? For real, how'd he hit me? I'm dead. He's terrible. Oh my god. I still don't have enough power. Really, my question is, how did he hit me? Like, where'd he hit me at? Did he have enough height to, like, jump and hit me like that? Is my fire out? No, it's not. There it is. Technically, this is more health than I had before. What's up, Snipes? I haven't seen you in a while. I normally wouldn't drink this, but I don't have room because I have to use my kit. Hook, Dr. J. Alright, well. Why isn't my wood picking up? There we go. Thank you. Dude, I really can do this all day. What is that? Is there a llama in the tree? What was that? Oh, I have four launch pads already. Yep. What do you think you're gonna hit? What are these noises? It's not making it from there. He won the game. I don't really know how my impulse didn't kill him. That'd be a good question. But yeah, I don't know how the impulse didn't kill him. That was like the main question. I mean, he was pretty high up, wasn't he? Like, I don't know. Oh, I was supposed to play squad. Oops, my bad. Squad, then you're about to die. I'm with Red DZMB. We like to double drag. Yeah, no clue. No clue how the impulse did not kill him. It did 60 damage. Like, what kind of... Is that a joke? The joke? I don't really care. It's just weird, like... First of all, I took 30 damage from just falling off of something like not even close to as high. And I hit him with an impulse and it just doubled it. Really? Like, I don't know. It's weird. Dark Voyager, don't do it. I'm still really questioning how that can kill him. I don't know if anyone landed here. I'm not building like I should. Well, hopefully they all have blue rockets. And I think... purple. Never mind, you get a medkit. You couldn't do that, like... Oh, please don't be good. It actually scared me that he might get it in the window. Stacked on shield. guess I'm not gonna mess around. I'll just kill the guy next time. I mean, I could have just sat at the bottom of this thing and shot two rockets at him and been over with.
That's good.
I always get confused. That's my flag. Like a body in that bush. Paratoon is way past. Where is he though? Ah. Is that guy looking at? Yeah, he is. Dude, are they teaming? No! No! Friend! Alright, well. You can build faster than that.
Dear God.
Who killed that guy? Hopefully no one shoots something at me. No! Stupid. It was a bait, man. You really think I didn't see you? I forgot about this loot pile. say something. Guy's really just chilling up there, huh? Man, that's one fucked pair of twins, and we passed them. Why his hands like folded? Ooh, is that building? Ah, this is boring. This is the boring part. What was that? Ooh, go to the launch pad. There's a launch pad, always go to it. And I think there's mini shields up there. Yay. Whoa, where's that at? Nice try, man. He just died. I hear the chest. I mean, I don't really care. I guess they could have impulses in them, but again, I don't care that much. Like 99% sure it's not gonna hit. It's gonna blow up before. I'll go for this thing. How did she kill her? She killed herself. Wow. Kill yourself because you know you're dead, huh? If I was like at like 20 or like 38 kills right there, I would have been so mad. World record only had. Kills herself. He's retarded. Come here. Come here. He had impulses. I mean, like, you might as well. There's no point in not using this. I still only have campfires. Ski ski. Ski ski. I'll be back. Oops. Took all the rockets. How did it miss him? How? Where did that rocket go? Where'd it go? Shark chest and moisty miner. Thank you.
Oh!
It's really whoever finds Joe first. Helping out with me surviving. I'll tell you that. You didn't have time to drink the one thing that probably would save you. Launching the eggs. Oh, you're never gonna hit. Why did he do a circle around me? Who does he think he is? That's what I was looking for. Can't really hold it, but I'll drink it though. Out there. They're out for blood. alive. Yeah, that's right. Who's alive? I'm alive. I don't know how. To be honest, I'm pretty sure I should have died. We're just gonna go with it, though. Pick up that. Alright. Now the goal is to find some shield. Because we aren't packing right now. We're... I feel like this wouldn't be it. Alright. We got shield. We just gotta wait for it to... Cuckoo's gonna kick in. This guy's a nerd. You can tell. He's kinda just camping, you know? See, like that. How are those? How do those hit? Oh my God! Are you? Do you see how lucky they are? He's an idiot. And there's someone behind him. This fucking idiot. I get killed by the luckiest shit I've ever seen.
For real. Like.
First of all, he hits me. I don't even know how he hit me the first time. They're getting like these... They're getting like perfect shots in. I'm the most corner of corners. Like... And then... He's shooting eggs. And the... Probably get killed by this guy. We'll probably suicide each other. Or maybe I'll just completely die. Because under the floor spawn, they only have rockets. Rocket and a shield. Why is it so hard to... There's like five items that can spawn. And who is shooting these? Honestly, who? Who's this guy? Who even was that? You're telling me there was nothing down here either? No shields or anything? we're going.
Wait a minute.
Any shield down here? You have shield? Oh, you did. Wow. Oh, you let me edit this one, but not the one I want, right? Have died if you didn't camp. I mean, you're pretty bad, you still would have died, but. I never have time to drink this normally. So. Need a game mode where you have like a bunch of launch pads. Damn well he was camping the whole time. How did that hit me? This is the stuff that, like, I question. How? What is... I'm getting...